All right, see, with me again, right? And I will show you this my new sensor, magnetic field. And I have this one sensor, as it chase, and it's plugged to power supply. I have power supply adapter, 12 volt. Connect to this blue light like this, and I have some magnet, coin magnet like this, and he will recognize the magnetic field. Turn. Yes, like this. So if I change phase, he will move and change the color. Have three magnets here. Or your transition magnet. Okay. Thanks for watching.